So before going in, I kind of feel like it might be like a bad allergy attack. I'm not totally sure. I haven't done anything like this before, so we'll see. After going in and then coming back out, it was definitely not like a bad allergy attack. It was more so like using hot sauce as lotion or having the worst breakup of your life and just completely bawling your eyes out. So yeah, it was definitely not what I expected, but I don't know how you can really prepare for something like that anyways. So it was definitely a good learning experience.
I feel pretty confident going to the chamber. I've had previous experience with CS gas before, but that was years ago. To my knowledge, it wasn't that bad. After going to the chamber, it was definitely worse than I thought it was going to be. Snot running down my nose, I was crying, and skin was burning, and it was not at all like I remember it.
I did it before, back like a few years ago, and I was excited to do it again. I don't remember how it affected me last time. I know it affected me, but I don't really recall. But I definitely got the full gas of it this time around. I'd probably do it again, given a few days, and I forget about it.